quickly, let's look at our ladies who have lined up. It's Megan Lim of Singapore, Samantha Yeo of Singapore, Erica Kong of Malaysia, Nguyen Tian Bien of Vietnam, Tian Quan of Popo Tako of Thailand, Kania Daily Res of Indonesia, and Yoshita Patricia of Indonesia. Nguyen Tian Bien winning in the 200 meters backstroke discipline. You have to keep in mind the fact that when you're looking at the women's, it's always a cut-down version of the individual medley. It can be quite strenuous, especially physically, and it can be hugely demanding. So it's going to be, well, 50 meters of each discipline, starting with the butterfly, then the backstroke, breaststroke, and finally the freestyle.
Take your marks.
And off we go with the ladies, putting on a display of variety right here at the Singapore Sports School. It is Nguyen Tian Bien who did pull off the fastest seeding time of 2 minutes 20 seconds, 0.45. There is a chance that she just might be able to keep it together here. But she's got strong challengers, especially in lane three from Erica Kong of Malaysia. And in first place, it's right now Megan Lim, the 15-year-old Singaporean that we got a view of earlier. But there will be a change as they approach. Well, the turn of the second lap. It looks like Nguyen is pretty much holding her own here today. Well, just catching up as soon as she can. And now it's Nguyen right up there in front with Pawa Potako, 0.79 behind in lane five. And the tie. Now the closest challenger for Nguyen. But can Nguyen keep it together? This, of course, is the breaststroke. It's the third discipline. Just to remind you, butterfly, backstroke, breaststroke, which means the ladies move into the last discipline, which is the freestyle. And now it looks like it's strong competition for Nguyen, because we certainly have Pawa Potako, well, proving to be a worthy challenger. And it is Pawa Potako who's right up there in front. But Nguyen using maximum leverage there on the flip turn. It's a neck and neck now between the Viet and the Thai. Lane 4 and lane 5, who's it going to be? Nguyen just stretching it ahead. Will it be her second gold medal of this evening? What a performance it's turning out to be from this 15-year-old. And she has stretched ahead. She is going to take it. Nguyen Tian Bien, that's her second gold of the night. What a thrilling performance from the Vietnamese athlete. 2.17.67. Once again, her personal best.
In first place, we have Nguyen Tian Bien from Vietnam. He has clocked a timing of 2 minutes, 17.67 seconds, and has met Olympic B mark. In second
bronze medal. Medley.
In second place, Paula Potakopiankwan from Thailand.
It was a
with fabulous a timing of 2:19.04.
Very good performance from Paula Potakopiankwan. She almost took it away from a gold medal winner. Nguyen, Tien Bien, out.
First place. The gold medal goes to Nguyen Thi An Bien from Vietnam with a timing of 2:17.67. Yes, met the Olympic B mark. Congratulations to Nguyen Thi An Bien.
We'll be time now for the national anthem of Vietnam. Same with us right here at the Singapore Sports School. Been a terrific performance from Ian, who picked up two golds.